was 11th in 2019. She comes in as the seventh strongest qualifier here. That's a lesson in perseverance, isn't it?
It is. And this Yurchenko 1.5, very well done.